All right, so guys, what do you think of San Carlos?
Good pretty
place
good.
To live?
Yeah,
pretty
good.
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Really family oriented.
All right.
Yes. Lots of family time. Quality family time.
I got a new haircut. My hair was like, I don't know, down here when I got here. Kara was like, you're not coming in my house unless you get a haircut, basically.
Really?
No, yeah. She said, you're embarrassment. I don't want to be around you. So it's day 170 and I'm in San Carlos.
No, in fact, this is like where we were on
a
bus and
they
don't fly in here.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. And we don't turn right on this street.
Dude, you didn't stop at the stop sign.
No, we had a pedestrian.
You know it!
Then I got the speed wobbles and I was like, run!
Wait, there's cars coming. I don't like it.
No, it's on the right side of the road.